A car has ploughed into a busy shopping strip in Berlin, leaving a teacher dead and injuring 14 people. It terrified locals, unfolding close to the scene of one of Europe's deadliest vehicle attacks.
A populous city street in chaos and lives shattered. People laying motionless on the road while witnesses try to understand what just happened.
Oh God!
Moments earlier, this car swerved onto the pavement of the busy West Berlin shopping strip. It ploughed through crowds and continued to drive hundreds of metres before smashing into a shopfront. Pedestrians flagged down paramedics while others helped those injured on the ground. A 51-year-old teacher leading a school excursion was killed. Also injured, several students and a pregnant woman.
And we just saw the carnage.
Actor John Barrowman watched it unfold.
The car came down onto the pavement, then has come onto the road over there, has hit somebody, and come back onto the pavement and gone through a bunch of people.
Behind the wheel, a 29-year-old man with dual German-Armenian citizenship, believed to be known to police. Please help, he says, before being taken away. Police say the driver tried to run off but was grabbed by passers-by. The scene is only one block away from a church next to which 12 people were killed in 2016 when a terrorist drove a truck through a Christmas market. The same church hosted a memorial service for today's victims, a priest lamenting the horrible repetition. Our lives are darkened because brutal violence has broken into the lives of helpless people, she says. A government minister says evidence suggests the driver was a mentally ill person running amok. In London, Brett McLeod, 9 News.